What is up, guys? Original Boris here from the Original Family. We're gonna watch this America's Got Talent 9-year-old Angelina video. We're gonna jump right on into this video, not waste any time. Let's check this out, see what this is all about. My daughter's 9 years old.
My name is Angelica Hale.
And where are you from?
I'm from Atlanta, Georgia.
Atlanta, Georgia.
How old are you?
I'm 9 years old. And I just found out that
she's not nervous at all.
Sister.
Wow. A lot of confidence.
Who do you want to be like?
I want to be the next Whitney Houston.
Wow.
I want to be a superstar.
Wow.
She knows what she wants.
So
she's got a lot of confidence already.
Because, like, I've been watching your show on YouTube.
Not shy at all.
And now I feel like I'm in it. And I'm like so...
And not only are you in it, you're in it to
win it.
Yeah.
There you go.
Go ahead, Angelica.
Okay.
Win it for yourself.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whitney Houston.
Let's check this out. She's gonna do awesome.
Broken down and tired.
Wow. That's an awesome voice for a 9-year-old kid.
And you can't find the fighter.
You think she was lip syncing.
So we're gonna walk it out and move.
Wow. She is good. She just leaves you kind of speechless. I'm just watching it. She said she was in it to win it. And she's good. She made her dad cry. Wow, Angelina Hale, that was awesome. Seriously, that's the first time I've seen that. That was really good. There you go, America's Got Talent. Best of love to Angelina Hale. I'm pretty sure with that talent, she's going to get pretty far. But that was truly, truly amazing. Anyway, there you go. America's Got Talent. Let me know what you think of her. Very talented, talented kid. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more Original Family Productions on YouTube. Give us a subscribe. Bye.